Wow, that's a lot of two. But do it up. Got that cult conscript. We get rid of, ooh, immersion ultimatum. Rotting register. Big boy, that's a big boy. Kind of cool because next turn we can literally like almost drop our entire fucking hand. Can I attack with that rotting registrar? Yeah. Is it play his 5/5 draw card? A blocks. Klon. Nice. Not playing with alchemy cards. Alchemy cards are dumbest. Refuse to play alchemy stuff. He attacks, I'll block. Never mind, I won't block because I'll leave. Do I just chip in? I gotta block with the lieutenant. I mean, next turn we just drop two more creatures and. What do we do here? Pass turn. I mean, turn three and his creatures are huge already. Hope that the Terramet can hold him back a little bit. Color white creature. Does that work with yeah, I didn't think it worked with the Mutavault. Okay. So he misunderstood what that meant. Going to that. No attacks. We need to, I mean, we're dead if he has that card again. If we could live and draw land next turn, we should be able to win.
A lot of white deck is not roping me, are they?
After they had such a fast start, they gonna really salt rope? Thank you. Oh. Bonus here. Crazy that they main deck, like, this is something I would think I would see in heck yeah, we didn't draw a plan. That's awesome. Come on, one land, please. Thank God. I think we got this pretty easily now. Now they're about to take 10. X. No tax. Yeah, they're dead. They're they didn't have that card there. That works. But do they have enough to cast it? No. Game. But like I also I enjoyed the Jeskai token deck I was playing before too. That was a lot of fun. Were they just hard to land? Full deck? Get away at their hand. Another land. In. I guess I shouldn't be surprised if they counter Gix, right? Really thinking on that one. Wow, I'm actually really surprised that they didn't. Another Fen Lurker. Oh man, that makes me happy. Assuming board wipe coming shortly. Can I win now? Puts a damper on things, yeah. Ix is gone. I'll play Aria. What would be really nice is drawing a not her again. You use another land. And this hand seems okay. This is mono red. Nice thing is that Aetherborn is actually really good against mono red. So more than happy. Oh, killing that is a-okay with me. Yeah.
Give a toast. I'd love to.
Wow. Opponent. That just. What you just did there sucked. Sucked, but was good. At least that wasn't at my face. Alright, so he's gonna kill my Evolved Sleeper. And then I'm going to bring back my Cult Conscript and kill his Chandra.
Don't you hate that burnt hair smell?
I think we win the long game here because they're pretty much out of cards. And all they have is this stupid reinforced Ronin. Kendra.
It's over when I say it's over. Let's bring things up to a simmer.
Play with fire and... Alright, so I can't apparently... Can't block, otherwise my guy dies. So I will take this too. Blocks. Alright, so we are definitely playing... Grey Merchant next turn, because actually, gonna kill the cult conscript. Can't kill my shepherd. Just do the mono red thing right to the face. Face is the place. Come on, mono red. Okay, so I think, actually think I'm not going, not get a Grey Merchant. I'm going to Timurek, Cult Conscript. It'd be greedy of me. Oh yeah, he doesn't know what to do. Completely blew his mind at the moment. The other cool thing is I can exile two creatures from my graveyard to gain life if I need to. Kill Chandra, unless he, Oh yeah, he... gonna decline on that trigger.
Hey, listen, jerk. Move it.
Do the same. From graveyards, yeah, so I can another.
Follow our hearts.
Oh no. You hit me for free. Now I'm gonna kill you. Please kill my Grey Merchant. game opponent. Not gonna do anything else, I mean. Alright, we beat Mono Red. Not bad.